The little bit that I've seen, I know that it's going to be amazing.
It's important for young people of color to walk into it and see a vast amount of people that look like them.
It was the Fab Five Freddies, it was the Basquiat. He really connected a lot of hip hoppers to contemporary art.
That's like the effect that Basquiat and everyone else in this show had, was that they didn't do just one thing and they didn't do what people told them. They just did.
I've always been a fan of his work. I got a Basquiat tattoo when I was like a couple of years ago.
This whole exhibition for me is about dreaming and possibilities. Seeing yourself represented is huge.
All those artists are all about imagining a new world.
I got two young kings and a young queen. I want them to be able to express themselves freely. There are no limitations to like who you are as an individual and the individuality of the art that is expressed through our culture.
Hip-hop culture changed my life and has changed so many lives globally, and Basquiat is part of that story.
And he could have done so much more, but showing this is so important for young people to see.
A lot of our young people, you know, black and brown children, don't really see themselves in these museums. And for the Museum of Fine Arts to have an exhibit such as this, I think is really, really important.
It's culture and art that's been around for so long, but it's just recently being recognized.
So I definitely have a very personal connection just with hip hop in terms of how it helped me be myself.
I'm really excited to see the Rahm LZ exhibit. It's a unique opportunity. It's very special. It's very intimate. It's gonna be amazing for multi-generations to see.
Seeing it here legitimizes something that hasn't received the notoriety that it deserves.
I consider myself a student of all of these artists when I was younger. Seeing an exhibit like this at the MFA is something I never thought I'd see happen.